All right, so since we had some issues on Monday recording some EMG data in class, I wanted to visually show everyone how to collect some EMG data in case you are interested in doing so. So the first thing that you've got to do is you will open up the Myo Research XP Data Acquisition and Video Edition. It is on the desktop of the oldest laptop here in the lab. Once you get to this main page, you will either create a new or select your project from the drop-down menu. Depending on your project, either is completely fine. This one we're already set for KIN 743, so we're just going to continue on. Once you hit this part, the most important thing to click on is down here. You want to click on Measure. And this will bring you to a page where we can tell it how many channels we have, how many EMG signals we want. And for this tutorial, we are just going to do one. So we're going to make sure that the first channel is highlighted, and then we are going to select the corresponding area. Now, I've already got my right bicep prepped with the traditional skin prep method of shaving, abrading, and using an alcohol wipe to clean. So we will select the right bicep. And then the next thing that we're going to do is we're going to move to the equipment that we need for this collection. So here is the piece that speaks with the computer through the wireless adapter of the EMG. This is just a USB port, so we will ensure that this is plugged in to the base here. And when done correctly, you will see lights turn on. So it's fantastic. The next thing is the adapter that actually holds the leads for the EMG. You want to slide the button over, and once again, you will see lights. Now for this test, as I said, we are in channel one. So you will see we are in channel one there. And we select the electrode that has three leads, your two for EMG, and then your one ground. All right, so now we'll see that my bicep is configured accordingly, two electrodes with the muscle fibers, and then the ground on a bony landmark. Now, as I said before, my skin has already been prepped, so we should be completely fine. So we've already selected our first channel to be on biceps brachii. Now we will come down and we will click the start button, and you will see that top graph. When I contract my arm, we get increases in muscle activity, which is exactly what we are wanting to see. Now this is not collecting yet, this is basically showing us that the electrodes are functioning properly. So now what we'll do is we will come down and we'll click record, and it'll say recording, and then you will begin to see your changes in muscle activity there. When we're all done, we'll come down and click the finish button, and then we'll come over and click the close button here. And then this will just ask for a new name. We can just keep this the same. We'll keep it as a new measurement, and then we'll click OK. And then once again, we will hit close. And then we are going to click database. This will take us to where the data is stored, and we'll just hit no for save configuration. So now if we go up to the very top, here is our latest data collection. You can see that it was done for 8/8/51, so that's fantastic. To export this, we will just right click on it and you will hit export to. And you can export this to an ASCII file, your basic text file, a C3D, Excel, or a MATLAB file. And whichever file you need to export to, click it and you can choose a name for it. So that is all for the Noraxon EMG data collection. If any questions still persist after this, please let me know.